I do appreciate the opportunity to be with you guys
and share my story, my journey, and my hopes and my dreams. I found myself being awakened on a park bench at 6 a.m. in the morning.
What?
I said,